In this video, we will see the application of QRText command in BricsCAD. This command is available from BricsCAD version 22.2 onwards. You can give the command varnum to get the version number of your BricsCAD software. QRText command can be used to create an Mtext which is represented as a QR code. I'll give QRText command. Now I am asked to select the first corner of the block of the text as well as the opposite corner, and you will get the options for the justification, a rotation, height, direction, etc. I'll write the text as shop floor structural drawing. I'll give OK. Now you will see a QR code corresponding to the Mtext you have written. Now I'll scan the QR code using the smartphone camera, and you can see that it has shown the same text after scanning and it is displayed as a note. Using the properties panel, you can convert the QR code back to Mtext. For that, select the QR code. In the properties panel, you have a QR code section. Over here, corresponding to enabled option, you can see that it is yes. You can select no. You have got the Mtext back. Using the same option, you can convert any text or Mtext to a QR code. For example, I'll write a text using the text command. I'll pick a point to specify the start point. I'll pick one more point to specify the height. Then I'll give enter for the rotation angle. Then I'll write a text as BricsCAD V22. Give enter. Next, I'll select the text, and in the properties panel, in the QR code section, I'll choose yes at the QR code enabled option. So this particular QR code is corresponding to the text written. Now I'll scan the QR code using the smartphone camera, and you will see the same text appearing as a note. In the QR code section of the properties panel, we have options to control the QR code size, and we also have an optical hint option. Optical image size option, I'll bring it down to 5. Now the size of the QR code is reduced. The optical hint option allows you to specify the type of hint for QR scanner, such as email, phone, V-card, Me-card, SMS, MMS, and geolocation. Presently, this QR code is corresponding to the text BricsCAD V22. Now I'm going to edit this text. For that, I have selected the QR code. Then in the properties panel, I'll change enable to no so that I can see the text. Now I'll edit this text to some email ID, for example, xyz@hexagon.com. I'll give enter. Now I'll select this text and choose yes at the enabled option. This is the QR code of the email ID. Now I'll select the QR code and change the optical hint option in the QR code section to email. I'll scan the QR code using the phone camera, and you will see the email ID appearing after scanning, and I'll complete the action by opening the Gmail app, and you will see the email ID appearing at the two address location, which will help you easily send a mail to that ID. Next, I'll select the QR code again, click on enabled, and I'll give no. I'll replace this text with a phone number. Next, I'll select the text and convert this into a QR code. I'll click on optical hint, and I'll change the hint to phone number. Now I'll scan the QR code using the phone camera. Now you will see the phone number appearing, and I can complete the action using the phone dialer app, and I can directly make a call to this number. Hence, by changing the optical hint of the QR code, you can save time and effort. So that's all about the QRText command in BricsCAD V22.